now 31, I had a question on number 69, and this is where I was given the area of a rectangle and the length, and I was asked to find the width. So we know that the area formula is length times width, so I substituted in the area formula on the left side of the equation, the length formula on the right side of the equation, and if I want to solve for w, what I want to do is I want to divide this binomial over so I can get w isolated. So there's my expression for w. At that point, if you want to solve for w, you have two options, right? You can use long division or you can use synthetic division. And for me personally, I opted for synthetic division because our divisor has a lead coefficient that is not one. So whenever my lead coefficient in the denominator is not one, I tend to use long division rather than synthetic division. And keep in mind, you could use synthetic division, but if you were gonna use synthetic division, I'm just gonna say you'd have to divide every single term by two. That would introduce some fractions. Things might get a little ugly. So let me just erase. I'm gonna backtrack on all of that because I'm not gonna do that. And then I am gonna use long division. So let me go ahead and scooch this up and let's try taking 4x cubed plus 10x squared plus 6x plus 15 and dividing that by 2x plus 5. So the game is always lead term to lead term. What do I need to multiply 2x by to get up to 4x cubed? Well, that is 2x squared. So now I'm gonna take my 2x squared and multiply it to this binomial. I would get 4x cubed plus 10x squared, but I need to remember to subtract both of those. These will cancel by design. Oh, and it looks like these also cancel. That was by accident, but okay, great. I'm gonna bring down 6x plus 15. And again, we're back to looking at lead term of 2x against lead term of 6x. Well, in order to get to 2x to multiply to 6x, I need a positive 3. When I multiply my 3 now to my binomial, let me change colors here just so we can see it. I'll go green this time. So I'm going to go 3. So I'm going to go 3 times 2x and 3 times 5. That's where I'm getting the 6x plus 15. But I have to remember to subtract both of those. This cancels and this cancels. And so there is the expression for my width. It's 2x squared plus 3. I did the division, found the width. All right. Thanks so much. See you later. Bye.